हेलो वेलकम अगेन, वी आर सॉल्विंग सम क्वेश्चंस ऑफ थर्मल इंजीनियरिंग। द टॉपिक इज आईसी इंजन, गैस टरबाइन एंड एयर कंप्रेसर। ए फोर सिलेंडर फोर स्ट्रोक एसआई इंजन हैज ए कंप्रेशन रेशियो ऑफ 8 एंड बोर ऑफ 100 mm विद स्ट्रोक इक्वल टू बोर। द वॉल्यूमेट्रिक एफिशिएंसी ऑफ ईच सिलेंडर इज equal to 75%. The engine operates at a speed of 4800 rpm with an air fuel ratio 15. Given that the calorific value of fuel is equal to 42 megajoule per kilogram atmospheric density 1.12 kilogram per meter cube, mean effective pressure in the cylinder 10 bar and mechanical efficiency of the engine 80%. The integrated thermal efficiency is option A 42.5%, option B 39.1%, option C 45.91% and option D 47.1%. The brake power is 100.53 watt, B 75.1 watt, C 86.9 watt and D 98.1 watt. So here it is given that the number of cylinder are 4 and compression ratio is 8, diameter is 0.1 meter and L is equal to B is equal to 0.1 meter. And volumetric efficiency 75% rpm is 4800 rpm, and as the engine is 4 stroke, so the working number of cycle are 4800 by 2, and air fuel ratio is 15, and density is 1.12, C is 42 megajoule per kilogram, and mean effective pressure is 10 bar or 10.5 meter cube. Mechanical efficiency is 80%. Okay, and we know that integrated power is PLANK, where K is number of cylinders. Okay, N is 4800/2, and mean effective pressure is 10 bar. AL is this is diameter, this is length, so it will be pi by 4.1 square root of 0.1. Okay, A, this is A, this is L, and N is 4800/2, and K is number of cylinders, that is 4. So it will be integrated power will be 1.12560 watt or 125.66 kilowatt. Okay, now the air consumption is number of cylinders multiplied by swept volume of cylinder multiplied by, this is the volume in one cycle, and if it multiplied by N is 48/2. Okay, effective number of cycles for incoming charge N by 2. Okay, so this will be your swept volume per minute. Okay, and if you multiply by volumetric efficiency, then it will be charge entering in the air consumption. Because air is entering one time in 2 revolutions, so that's why we have taken in 48/2. Okay, and volumetric efficiency is 0.75. So putting these values, we get the air consumption as 0.09425 meter cube per second. Okay, and mass flow of air is, as air fuel ratio is given, as density of air is given. So mass flow can be found by multiplying density with this, that is 0.1056 kilograms per second, and fuel consumption is 0.1056 by air fuel ratio. Okay, so this is your mass flow, and if you air fuel ratio is 15, so fuel will be mass of air by air fuel ratio, so this will be fuel consumption. And thermal efficiency, indicated thermal efficiency, indicated power by mass of fuel do specific it. So indicator power we have calculated, that is 1560, that is for sixth letter, sorry, fourth letter. Okay, and the MF is also for fourth letter. Okay. So we have taken all the factors into account. So that is 0.425 or 42.5%. Efficiency is 42.5%. Okay. And the brake power is indicator power into mechanical efficiency. So indicator power is 125.66 into mechanical energy 0.8, that is 100.53 kilowatt. So answer is 100.53 kilowatt. So answer is AA44. Forty-two point five percent and 100.53%. 53%.